I might just play Sub-Zero and Scorpion, just honestly, just. I mean, people want to play like that. I might just play like that too, dude. This game is really making me feel like. It's not even like Tekken, but it's feeling like. This shit is worse than fucking Tekken, dude. Like the Papega shit, shit is worse than Tekken. And the bad thing about this game, you get rewarded for playing like that. Like, what the fuck? It's insane. Damn, my. What you got? Are you. Ooh, I thought I punched that. Oh, I grabbed him! Imagine whiffing and grabbing to make yourself safe. Oh shit. Oh, I messed that jump up. You know, I've been on Tekken using Fat Harry Potter to troll my way through ranks because Mighty Ruler. Round two, fight. That was nice. That's mad range. Nice jump. What the? Where was my my fatality? Oh my gosh, this character's insane, bro. I actually gotta practice. Holy crap. I actually gotta practice this guy insanely. Like, holy crap, dude. That's insane that I dropped that. I was supposed to fatal into that combo. But I messed up. We got you good, but Airwolf is dirty. Of course, I dropped it. I didn't punish that. That's bullshit. I'm mad. I keep forgetting it's not 113, it's 133. Whoa! Shit, it's not my sign. The spacing. That's what I get for backing up. I should've tried to follow this block. Should've backing up.